Assalamualaikum and hey everyone! Have you ever wondered how to lead a healthy lifestyle in the midst of a pandemic? My team and I will do an informative speech video presentation about this. Before that, let me introduce myself. My name is Abida Arisha Binti Abdul and my matric number is 067122. I am currently pursuing a Bachelor of Medicine and Bachelor of Surgery degree. My team and I chose this news article as our reference to decide the topic for our informative speech video presentation. This article, written by Naili Patricia Muhammad Hanizam, is about how COVID-19 affected students' mental health and lifestyle. A survey conducted by Active Minds stated that 91% of 2,086 college students said that COVID-19 caused them more stress and anxiety, while 81% stated that it caused them despair and disappointment. Hence, we came up with a title, which is The Lifestyle of Students During the COVID-19 Pandemic. We will focus on how to maintain a healthy lifestyle as a student during the COVID-19 pandemic. I believe that the outbreak of the COVID-19 virus has changed many of our daily routines and impacted our lifestyles, as I myself as a university student also experienced this. The question is, how to maintain a healthy lifestyle as a student in this pandemic? Students can sustain a healthy lifestyle during this COVID-19 pandemic by creating a stress-free environment, exercising frequently, taking enough daily nutrition, spending time with family, and practicing meditation and mindfulness. In this video, I will explain a way of maintaining a healthy lifestyle by creating a stress-free environment. It is really important as it's possible to reduce tension and create a more relaxing vibe for students. But how do students create a stress-free environment? First, do simple daily tasks. Students can start by making a list of small daily chores that do not require a lot of energy, such as cleaning rooms or washing dishes. By doing this, our house will be clean. So, we will feel this small achievement build up and we will find the results as a feeling of accomplishment, which may help us forget about our stressful life for a moment. It also helps us feel less stressed and more calm. Other than that, doing simple daily chores can also benefit our physical health. According to a study conducted by McMaster University researchers on 130,000 people, they discovered that everyday tasks including performing housework could help people fulfill their daily activity goals. It has the potential to cut the risk of death by 28% while also lowering the risk of heart disease by 20%. Therefore, doing simple housework tasks not only gives you a clean house, a stress-free environment, and a sense of accomplishment, but it could also improve your physical health. Next, students should create a room dedicated to relaxing. Students should have some time for themselves where they are just relaxing instead of playing with their gadgets. By creating a space or room that allows them to escape the daily stress of life, it provides an opportunity for students to recharge their bodies both physically and mentally. It could be anywhere, maybe in a bedroom, living room, or spare room. You can add a candle or maybe a cozy blanket and just read books or stare at the outside view if you are near the window. Therefore, dedicating a room to relaxing makes the process of relaxing a lot easier and also reduces the psychological and physiological symptoms of stress. Hence, it proved that creating a room dedicated to relaxing can build a stress-free environment, thus enabling students to maintain a healthy lifestyle easily. Last but not least, students should also unplug electronics when not in use in order to create a stress-free environment. Nowadays, students become tired easily since they spend more time sitting in front of the computer because of online learning. Without realizing it, the pandemic has affected students' health as they are mentally and physically exhausted. Thus, turning them off for a few hours may help them recover from the stress of their daily life. It is not good for students' bodies to be hunched over at their desk staring at a screen for hours because of online classes, since they may experience back pain. It can also lead to eye strain. According to this news article, online learning has increased the screen time of students by more than 3 to 4 hours every day. It may give rise to digital eye strain and computer vision syndrome. Hence, giving their bodies a break from electronic devices can have a positive effect on their physical health. It could also improve their mental health because they can take a break from their online classes and reduce their stress by resting and sleeping. Therefore, what are you waiting for? Go create a room dedicated to relaxing, do simple daily tasks, and unplug electronics when not in use in order to create a stress-free environment that can help you maintain a healthy lifestyle during this pandemic. Now, I will pass it on to my member to explain another way for a student to maintain a healthy lifestyle during the COVID-19 pandemic. I think that's all from me. Thank you.